okra, and this is a big yam. What do you get? Another type of beans.
So from Germany they'll bring here.
Yeah.
Okay, so one of my friend was asking for chakla biryani, guys, so you need not have to carry it from India because we carried
13 40.
Hello everyone, welcome back to Geet Vlog. So guys, I'm doing extremely well and today we are going to Indian store to buy a few grocery items, to buy Indian spices. And as I was getting a lot of requests wherein people were asking about what all Indian spices we get here and what are the prices and what all Indian vegetables we can buy. So I thought of capturing this and showing it to you. I will let you know the prices and all, and I will show you what all Indian items you can buy in Poland. So let me take you. And so this is a place, this is called Starowiczna. Okay, so yes, this is Starowiczna. You can come here wherever you stay in Krakow. And you can come here to Starowiczna.
So there are almost 2 to 3 stores here in Krakow. One is called
Welcome India.
Which is in near the Teatr Bagatela tram stop. So this is near the Starowiczna tram stop, and this is one of the oldest Indian store what we have here in Krakow. It has got its branch in Wrocław as well as in Warsaw. So we get like almost all stuff, and especially the best part is the fresh vegetables, which used to come every Monday. Now they are claiming that it comes on Sunday, so we are just going to check it for the very first time. So because they said that we are open on Sunday, and let's check it out what and all we can get over here. So let's go there. Famous pizza shop over here, and
I guess there is one Indian shop also. Indian shop,
Indus Tandoor. This is the famous pizza shop, yeah. Where it's always pregnant, and we always like smell good pizza. And soon we will be. So there's a Indian restaurant, famous Indus Tandoor, which is just close to the Indian store called Little India. So this is the Indian restaurant, Indus Tandoor. You can see the menu as well. And just next to it is our Indian store. Here we are, Little India. And it's open on Sunday. Okay, that's really nice.
So yes, this is we are down to available.
Right, let's step in inside. Hello, we are back again.
Hi.
Happy New Year, bhaiya ko.
अच्छा,
तो शिपमेंट आता है पहले वॉर्सो, राइट? जर्मनी. अच्छा, जर्मनी आता है पहले. ओके,
सो फ्रॉम जर्मनी दे विल ब्रिंग हियर.
या
okay, so from India it comes to Germany,
yeah.
And from Germany it will come to Poland.
Yeah.
Oh,
okay, that's nice.
Interesting. Yeah. And like when it comes, it was usually on Monday, right? But yeah. Is it changed now?
Yeah, it's changed. It will come at Saturday night we'll receive.
Okay.
And Sunday we'll open it.
Oh, okay. Okay, all right.
Sunday is
office. Yeah, right. Exactly. Monday ko thodi fight ho jati thi pehle office jaane.
We want to give the fresh vegetable. That's right.
Okay.
Usually in Poland, Sundays markets are closed, right? But they open it on Sunday because it's like everyone's holiday. So
that's very nice thing.
Nice thing.
Very good. And vegetables
because they have recently arrived from Germany. Check the vegetables.
From India, India to Germany, Germany to Poland.
Yes.
And vegetables, as you can see, are quite fresh. Okay.
So you can
beans.
Beans, like sevi bolte.
Ah, matlab bhai beans, exactly.
Sevi beans, Indian beans, and turmeric.
Parmal.
Parmal, sorry.
Yeah. And fresh coriander.
Coriander is there. Okay.
Chili.
Red chili. Wow.
Yeah,
nice.
And
this our is favorite
Arbi,
which we will definitely take it.
Yeah.
Let me put it here.
Uspe dono.
हाँ.
Follow me.
You have your position.
वो रहना आप.
So let's take the Arbi. Once in a month we make Arbi, so it's good that we found it fresh here today. We are coming after a long time. I don't know. I don't remember when we came last time.
We used to order it online.
Yeah.
ठीक है, don't take too much.
हाँ, okay, now
and
we can see this is
तुरई.
तुरई, okay, तुरई हरण don't eat, so I will not take it.
Yeah.
And what is this?
अमरूद, गुआवा.
गुआवा? No, yes. This is not.
This is गुआवा.
अमरूद? Oh. Okay, and yes. This
one we need to take, definitely.
This one we need to take because we didn't find it anywhere in Poland.
This is called bottle guard.
Which we
bottle gourd.
Bottle gourd for making sambar. This is the best thing which we can take from here.
Yeah.
If you are sambar lover,
we need to take green chilies as well, for sure.
Green chilies, yes. This much is fine, I guess.
Thoda soda. Okay.
For spicy Indian food.
Spicy Indian fresh green chilies.
Green chilies.
And these are like really really spicy. This is our bigger brother of Arbi. Which we will not take.
This is
drumsticks.
Drumstick we will take to make sambar with
both. Okay, do I say that?
I think one is enough.
हाँ वह एक ही बहुत है.
One is enough.
ठीक है. And bhindi.
Yeah.
Lady finger, okra, they
yeah,
call it.
Lady finger. Yes, we didn't find lady finger anywhere
you
in
Poland. This one is. This is called lady finger. We call it lady finger, but actually, usually it's known as okra.
Okra, but so, we didn't find this okra in Poland.
Yeah,
in Krakow,
it
especially.
Can be, but I don't know. We haven't explored it
I
yet.
I tried, yeah, finding everywhere in all the grocery stores, but I didn't find it anywhere.
Okay, if you say so.
But it's good that at least it is available here, so that we can have this Indian vegetable.
Yeah.
And brinjal, yes, to add in sambar. Brinjal you will find it here also.
Yeah.
Two is enough.
Yes.
And guys, you will get it
the bitter gourd.
Bitter gourd as well here.
Karela.
If you are a karela lover, I am a big lover of karela, but now I will not take it next time.
Yeah. Let me show you once again what and all we get. So these are beans, fresh coriander, these are parmals. It's called Indian yam and it's called Arbi. So bird eye chili, bananas, this one I don't know what it is called. These are guavas, big guavas directly coming from India. I haven't explored it yet here in Krakow whether they are available or not. This is also one of the famous one. These are green papayas used for cooking. Green chilies, I really love them. They are super hot, but like lot of freshness into it, and it adds a very big zing to your food. This is bottle gourd again, okra, and this is a big yam. What do you get? Another type of beans over here, and these are drumsticks, specifically used in a few of the South Indian curries which we cook. And these are again bananas, and this is banana flour. And I Here you have some frozen thing as well, like paneer. It's Indian cottage cheese. What we get? Some juices, Indian juices, and something from outside. And let me show you some other vegetables as well. These are called turnips. This I don't know exactly. And these are carrots, like Indian carrots. We usually cook them. These are deep red. They don't have. They have got like really, really sweet taste, and they are used to in some kind of halwa, especially making carrot pudding. They call it. So this is how we use it.
So we need curry leaves as well, but fresh curry leaves are not there. So these are the dried curry leaves which we can put in, you know, sambar and all. So even Polish people come here to shop. They like Indian things. Okay, so let's check the spices here.
Extra
so these
chilies.
Are the extra hot chilies.
But I don't think so we need it because we took green chilies.
We don't need that much, yes. And now here, what are the spices? So you can see these things are available. These are the masalas. Ye kaun sa brand hai? I'm seeing this for the first time. I think this has come from Bangladesh or Pakistan, I guess. Could be from Pakistan also. Okay. And yes, you can see the kasturi methi, sambar masala. Sambar masala we have around?
We don't.
I think we have to take it. Yes, we will take sambar masala. Because it's finished, I guess. We have sabji masala, dal makhani, pakoda masala, pav bhaji masala, pani puri masala you also have here. And you can see paneer chili masala, tandoori masala here. Again, paneer chili. And these for the, you know, dhokla and, you know, dahi bada and dosa. And again, sambar powder masala here. And yes, for sambar, we need the tamarind, right? So, we have tamarind here, we already have at home, so we are not taking this. And if you want to see more spices, Indian spices, fish fry masala, gobi manchurian, garlic masala here, ginger powder, idli chili masala. Here we have again sambar masalas, sabji masala, chaat masala, chole masala, madras curry powder, and the suhana masalas, which is our favorite. And again the turmeric, the chicken masala, and yes, soya bean. So
guys, here they have not mentioned the price, but I will, when I will do the payment, that time I will show you the price. And yes, if you want to check the detailed price for the all the spices and all the other stuffs here, you can go online and check in details. I will provide the link in the description box. And yes, you can order online as well, so they deliver at your home as well.
Now if you see, we have pickle also, chili pickle, ginger garlic, sweet mango, and this one, beautiful god also. In sweet we they get gulab jamun as well, but it's not here, but we have son papri for sweet, and bakarwadi for the bakarwadi lover, brew chai, and for kids we have bonvita, because usually kids they love bonvita. But here in Poland also you will get many varieties for kids, especially to put in milk. And best thing is that our namkeens are, all the namkeens are available here. So this is Haldiram's Nimbu Masala, and yes, we have Parle Ji as well. So price they have not written here, but yes, I will, you can check in the website. And this is Suhana Papad. This for chai and all, Bagh Bakri chai is there, and even Taj Mahal chai I saw somewhere. Red Label you will find it, Tedley you will find it for tea. Yes, it is like this. And yes, this is the mehndi cones. Let's hope henna you will get it here. Medimix, parachute, coconut oil you will get, and all the navratna. Oh, chakla bilan bhi dai? Chakla bilan. Okay, one of my friend was asking for chakla bilan, guys. So you need not have to carry it from India, because we carry it from India and it is available here. Chakla bilan. Okay, that's great. Okay, so what else we have?
Which is quite good. We used it. Yeah, like we have been using it for almost like 3 times now.
Yeah.
It's really good.
Yes.
They used to have Patanjali as well, but I don't know. Right now it's not there.
And this is for puja. Agarbatti. This is agarbatti.
All the incense sticks.
Oh. Okay.
And then we have lentils.
So this you will get a TRS ka maximum. I have seen here TRS Asian Spanish food.
Pranav has also joined us for the shopping. Yeah, again, good to see you. okay. Pranav surprised ho gaya hai ki.
You have come alone?
Yeah, yeah.
Where is your wife?
वो अलो अब वो बोल रहा है कि वो अलो ना आया तो उसकी वाइफ नहीं आई होगी ना साथ में. ये कैसा क्वेश्चन था. करो 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 शॉपिंग कंटिन्यू. हाँ
मिक्स वाला. सो वी हैव मिक्स दाल हियर. दिस इज हीरा ब्रांड मिक्स दाल. आल्सो यू विल फाइंड इट ग्रीन टीआरएस का मूंग दाल यू हैव एंड दिस वन यू विल गेट इन कोलन एज वेल. ओके दिस मसूर की दाल रेड मसूर दाल. Peanuts. Again for poha, you can have this peanuts. Chilka, chilka wali moong dal. Again it's like brand is TRS. Yes,
poha also, one of the favorite. Breakfast.
Breakfast. Poha is available. Of rice. This is idli rava. You have here.
Chawal kaata.
Ragi flour also you get it here. Ragi.
This is where we have the rice section. There are chickpeas as well, Indian chickpeas, which we cook it. The brown chickpeas, these both are like really, really famous, which you'll get it. And we have like a lot of varieties of rice over here, including basmati, red rice. The famous brands are Tilda. I think it comes from Pakistan again, but the taste is like really, really nice. There you have Sona Masuri brown, again basmatis. So you'll get lot of varieties of it. We really like this one, Banno. It's super basmati and traditional. They are like super fine basmati rice, and the taste and fragrance is like really, really good. Jaggery, as well as we used to have ghee as well over here,
yeah,
right?
But I think this powder,
it's some jaggery powder.
And one more thing, very important.
Very important. Immunity booster.
Dabur
Chyawanprash.
Plus the honey.
Yeah. Billing karate hain. Ab dekhte hain kitna bill banega.
Bank. Hello.
This is the bag. This is
kitna mein hai? 2 zloty
per
2 zloty.
अच्छा एक मैगी का पैकेट रह गया था हमारा. ड्रम स्टिक तोल के हिसाब से वो बाद में करेंगे. आधी तोड़ लो. हाँ ठीक है. इसको अभी ऐसे आधी किलो भिंडी हाफ के जी कितने की हो गई.
13.60
ग्रीन चिली इज फेवरेट.
4.13. So guys, here if you see for these products, you know, we paid 120 zloty. 120 zloty means
2200 Indian rupees. So yes, the prices will be a bit expensive, of course. In India it is very, very cheap, and here it is very expensive. However, yes, if the things are coming from India to Germany and Germany to Poland, it will be the extra taxes and the charges. So this is how it is.
Okay guys, thank you, bye. Was helpful to you. I tried showing everything, whatever you get in Indian store, and I hope this will be helpful to you. And yes, if you find it helpful, subscribe my channel, and I will see you in next video very soon. Till then, stay safe. Bye bye.
On the way, as I said, there is a pizza corner, so we are thinking of, you know, eating off pizza here. So let's go inside and capture pizza as well. Here, if you go. Okay, so took the pizza. Happy boy now, pizza lover. So guys, it's just 3:30. It's 3:30 in the afternoon and. Almost dark, yes, in winters, you know, days are very short. Okay, so we are going home. See you in next video. Bye bye.